This video is brought to you by Bitmerge. In this video, we're going to talk about the different types of USB cables. USB cables have male and female connectors. A male connector, shown on the left, is commonly referred to as the plug and can be identified by its protruding nickel or copper connector. A female connector, shown on the right, is commonly referred to as the port or jack. It can be identified by its recessed connector. USB 1.0 was the first iteration of a series of USB standards developed in 1994 by Compaq, DEC, IBM, Intel, Microsoft, NEC, and Nortel. Following USB 1.0, USB 2.0 showed increased speeds of up to 40 times its predecessor. In November of 2008, USB 3.0 was released with a modified color and a speed 10 times faster than its predecessor. This table is a comparison of the features of USB 1.0, 2.0, and 3.0. Both USB 1.0 and 2.0 have 4 pins and can only send data one way at a time. USB 3.0 features an 8-pin connector which allows for simultaneous bidirectional data transfer. USB-A, shown in the top left, is one of the most common types of USB connectors. Nearly all computer peripherals use a male USB-A connector as a primary means of data transmission. USB-B, like USB-A, is commonly used to connect computer peripherals to the computer. USB-A and USB-B connectors are often found together on a single cable. USB-A micro, B micro, and B mini connectors can be found on devices such as cell phones, tablets, and cameras. Following the release of USB 3.1, a newer standard not covered in this video, came the development of USB Type-C, a reversible plug connector which offers a future-proof solution to USB compatibility and speed requirements. Thanks for plugging in. Your thoughts mean a lot to us. Let us know what you liked, what we missed, and what you want to see next, and we'll see you back here soon.